every Queen video is worthy of discussion in light of their historic role in music videos. 4 hours in a
Can I see what you might do slowly?
Well, that position, right? Getting up and coming forward. We'll all sort of split up there. I mean,
so you come back. You want to hit a.
The move you make forward is fairly slow.
At the end,
isn't
it will be too
vital. The move they make forward is fairly slow.
It is fairly slow, isn't it?
Because it kind of goes. I come forward, and all these have to be taken.
We're always credited with making the first promo video, you know, Bohemian Rhapsody. And we made it at a time when such things really didn't exist. But of course, suddenly the MTV generation grew up and video became all important in selling music.
Turn over!
Since then, I mean, video's just skyrocketed. You see the elaborate videos that people do and the amount of money that's put behind them. I think there's still a long way to go.
I absolutely detested that video. He was a director I'd quite admired, but I almost thought he was taking the piss out of us, actually. I don't know, you know, why we consented to dress in those ridiculous outfits. But I'm afraid he was mad for it.
With everybody making videos, I mean, you have to try something different. And Freddie had some strong ideas, and in the absence of any other really good ideas, then you know, you go with it. It's a long, hard fight, but I'll always live for tomorrow. I look back on myself and say, I did it for love. Yes, I did it for love. For love. Oh, I did it for love.
No, I didn't really enjoy the process of videos. It just seemed like I'd look around the room and I'd count 120 people and I thought, what the fuck are they all doing? You know, I mean, you know, you need about four people to do this, really, and then us.
You do feel like you're an extra in your own movie. You know, you're sitting around and you feel like you've lost control because the lighting guy's going on about something in the sound. You know, it becomes frustrating.
Rudy, are you ready for a take?
They usually were very, very boring, and they seemed to take so much longer than they should have done.
I was going to play with your time, but I don't know if it's... Each take will be different. So then what I do is... So that's your position.
Why don't
I come crawling in there. Now, after I've done your sort of thing, I come and sit down here next to Roger, who's sitting here. So Roger will sit here.
In terms of video now, I like to have fun in them, because I think if you do that, it comes across, and then, you know, people can relate to that. And basically, it's just me having fun.
I'm going slightly mad. I'm going slightly mad. Go for me, yeah. It's fine. It happened. And then I have to move across the
front and go to.
You know, we could have a play like that.
Yeah.
Any subtle movement. It's not too jokey. All the jokey ones we've done. And then I end up sort of, I'm slightly mad right there. Session.